So we are here at Josanne's surprise boat ride.
Yeah,
are you surprised?
Yes.
Nice.
You sneaky.
Did you have any clue by chance?
Maybe I did a little bit, but not this. No.
Not this at all.
But I knew that you were up to something.
Mm, is that so?
Yes.
So now is the countdown to the big time, the big proposal. I'm going to propose to my girlfriend, Ms. Josanne Maxwell. Right now we are at Columbus Bay. Bay is calm, the mood is right, the sunset is right. So you just stay in tune for more, right? Proposal time. Ms. Josanne Maxwell. I love you, Miss Rosanne Maxwell. You are an amazing young lady. You mean the world to me. This is the perfect opportunity. You will make a wonderful wife. You will make a wonderful mother to my children. And I love you with all my heart. And this is the perfect, perfect setting. Rosanne Maxwell, would you marry me? She say yes. Well, she said yes. She said yes, finally. Josanne's surprise birthday / proposal. I just want to thank everyone who played an essential role in this planning stage. Josanne, Celine, Auntie D, all the members of her family, all the members of my family. I would like to thank the captain of the ship, Captain Leon, for a wonderful job and a wonderful cruise. And she said yes. And she was surprised.
She was
surprised. She didn't know anything. So I just want to thank everyone from the bottom of my heart, Mr. and Mrs. Ahmad, soon to be, inshallah. Right, thanks. Happy birthday, Josanne.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoy the proposal I made.
I did. Thank you.
She said yes.